Good morning. Ooh, that's a hot mic. Thanks, Evan. Nice. Good morning, everybody. My name is Mr. Myers, and just wanted to welcome you to the 2024 Magic City Jazz Festival. We've had a lot of teachers, especially Mr. Meinert, Mr. Schwan, and a lot of people helping put this together. Dr. Young, so why don't you give them a round of applause for putting all this together. The first group we have for you guys today is a 9th through 10th grade group coming out of Central Campus, will be a middle school next year. And just want a quick aside about, you see a lot of trumpets up here, a lot of extra folks. We know that this is not a normal sized jazz band. We are aware, but the reason why we wanted to have such a large number this year was to weather a split for next year so that Minot North and Magic City would both have personnel in the jazz band. So we started cutting them down with auditions. We probably wouldn't have enough for two jazz bands, but we definitely have enough for two jazz bands and what's up here. The first student we're going to play for you is called Valero, and that has a trumpet soloist, Harrison Schaefer. And enjoy. Chick on alto sax, Paul Halstead on alto sax, and Michael Zepeda on bass sax.
Thank you.
Thank you. The last tune we have for you today is a Mayor Ferguson special. We have 11 trumpets up here, so I wanted to keep them busy for a while, so it might be a little bit of a stretch. Yes, in the corner there. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. And so this is a maybe a little bit of a stretch for us to squeak out some of these fire shaker notes, but we need to keep these guys busy in the back. So, you know, Mr. Schwann has had plenty of trumpets to do that with. For soloists today, we've got Harrison Schaefer on trumpet, Leif Allen on trombone, Diego Juarez on alto, Colin Halstead on alto, Max Gathers on tenor sax, and Jasper Nelson on trumpet. I also told the brass they could let this one go a little bit. They've been really restrained just so far, so there might be a little volume difference, just a warning.